CenterPoint workers have been out since last night making repairs and restoring electricity. Here's a look at their progress. Currently, electricity is out to approximately 11,000 customers. At the peak, officials say 33,000 were without power. CenterPoint officials say more than 400 workers are part of the restoration effort. The company says when restoring power, they prioritize facilities vital to safety, health and welfare, such as hospitals, water treatment plants, and public service facilities.